Trying to get a good shot of this. It's a Florida Blue Striped Garter. It was one of 38 babies. I picked this one because it had, it was the only one out of the whole litter that had red spots. You can see the blue line across the bottom of the snake, like the Blue Striped Garter. And it had red spots, just little red spots on it, which, you know, a lot of snakes do, but they're turning into the, like, the orange spotted Oregon garters, except it's not one of those either, because the top stripe would be like a white color with orange, and then there wouldn't be the blue on across the bottom. I bought an older relative of this snake. It was just a plain blue striped garter. And then the same parents had 38 babies. This one was the only one that had, it keeps moving on me, so it's kind of hard to do. He's the only one that had the red spots, and now they're turning into orange stripes. Like I said, the Oregon red spotted garter, which is actually orange with an orange head, there's a red spotted garter that just has, you know, a normal colored head, but the stripe on an Oregon red spotted garter would be like white, and this is kind of like green. So I have no idea if this is some kind of crossbreed. And then the head, like on the Florida Blue Striped Garter, the head's kind of long. Of course, the Oregon one has an orange head. This one, I don't know if you can tell, but the top of his head's really thick. Real big jaws. He won't cooperate, so this is gonna be really hard to do. But it's got a blue stripe, then orange spots, or actually horizontal stripes, and then like a green stripe on top. So I don't know if he's a mix between two, or just picked up the spots, but doesn't make a lot of sense to me. I'm trying to figure out if it's a crossbreed or something, and why out of 38 babies, unless they mixed one in there, why it have the characteristics of the blue stripe, orange spots, and a green stripe down the back, and the head's a different shape. He wants to move around, so he just ate a couple fish. Anyway, so it's really hard. The bottom is blue. Really hard to tell in this light. He really likes the camera for some reason. Anyway, so it's not making much. I'll try to get in a little closer on him. With the blue stripe, orange vertical stripes, green top stripe, plain colored head. It's kind of thick at the jaws, and then like a blue bottom.